Alright, Enterprise is rebooted by Obake. We'll give that a try. We'll try the first map tonight, anyway. You might be interested in some of these errors I got. Some weird stuff. Hope this works. Ultraviolence, here we go. Map 1, the basics, 44 monsters. Sounds good. Just a quick little map, hopefully. I got so many maps on my docket that it's preposterous. Alright. Blasted in the face by him. What is this? Is that something I can shoot? Okay, it is something I can shoot. That's good to know. One secret. Break, who shot me that hard? Okay, I'm not a big fan of those floaty torrent things that are just killing me for no reason. There's one back here too. They seem to take an excessive amount of hits to kill. Ah, they hurt me so good too. More guns. Pointless lost soul room. I hate that I died in map 1. Nobody likes to die in map 1 or something, but those torrents messed me up. Alright. So, this is gonna have a lot of custom stuff that I'm not used to. Oh geez, there's still a few monsters left. Oh, that's the end? Okay. It's not marked as an exit or anything, so it's a good thing I pressed the save button after all. Because I like to try to catch all the monsters there. Oh yeah, I forgot. You're allowed to jump, I think. Which is also a way of playing that I'm not accustomed to. There appears to be a pretty nifty secret out there. Not sure if I'll figure out how to get outside though. Probably not gonna get it. Try some random secret button. All right, there you go. That's the first map.